August 15 is one of the most popular holidays in Korea, and some people hang the flag outside of their houses on this day. That's why today I'm wearing my special Korean flag t-shirt. On today's episode, we are going to learn more about what August 15 means to Korean people. As many of you might already know, August 15 is known as Victory over Japan Day. And as many of you might also know, Korea was colonized by Japan for almost 35 years, around 1910 to 1945. With Japan surrendering and the war ending, liberated Korea from the colonial rule. So August 15 is a National Liberation Day in Korea, and it is called Hwanpukchol. A rough translation of Hwanpukchol, Hwang means light, Puk means restore, and Chol means holiday. Hwanpukchol, National Liberation Day, or the Restoration of the Light Day, celebrates both the liberation of Korea from Japan's colonial rule from 1945 and the establishment of the government of the Republic of Korea in 1948, because they both happened in the same day, August 15. So this is a very important holiday for Korean people. Alright guys, that was pretty much about it. I hope you found this video informative. If you liked it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to follow me in the social media, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and on my Facebook page. And stay tuned for more episodes. And if you want to watch the previous episodes, check the description box down below. They're going to be listed up there. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next episode. Bye!